So today's chat question is, what can we do to stop endangered animals from becoming extinct so that Formosan black bears or other things from other countries, tigers and elephants, gorillas and rhinos, all of these endangered animals, the ones that are in trouble, we don't want to become extinct and gone like the clouded leopard. But what can we do?
Well, I think what the book makes us think about is how important it is to have a place to live. Mm-hmm. The clouded leopard doesn't have a place to live in the forest anymore, and it has to move to the rooftops. I mean, and just like it, the blue magpie and the Formosan black bear move to the rooftops to find new places to live. We can see these animals now in the zoo, but we can also still see them, maybe, in some parts of the forest.
If we're lucky, yeah.
If you're very lucky and you're very quiet and pay attention. But it makes us think about how important it is to make sure that these animals' homes in the forest aren't destroyed, aren't disturbed, are still there in the future.
Yeah, so we need to kind of protect those areas through things, national parks and other things like that. I mean, you personally, of course, you can't make a whole new national park, but you can donate to charities or other organizations that do it. There are other animals in Africa that are hunted because of their horns for rhinos, the tusks for elephants. You know, tigers get hunted for body parts. So sometimes you can do things, you can raise awareness, you can donate to charities that protect these animals, that support areas where poachers, that's the people who kind of go and hunt them and kill them, get stopped so they can't get near to them. But you're right, it all seems to come down to places to live, places that are safe.
Exactly. Even the giraffe that is the main character of the story and goes to the city to look for the clouded leopard, in its home countries in Africa, giraffes live in national parks now. They need to be protected. They aren't as commonly poached as other animals are, but humans are starting to move into the places where they have lived.
Yeah, so that's a problem because we humans want to have space, animals need the space. It's something that no one's ever really found the perfect answer to. Scientists and other people will keep looking. Hopefully they will find a way so that we can all live together and no animals have to become extinct. Okay, that is the end of our article. I hope you've enjoyed it. Do check out Clouded Leopard on the Roof. It's a cool book. Thanks for watching us. For English for You, I'm Pat.
And I'm Alex.
We'll talk to you again soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.